I did it,
Tenacity.
kittens, by
Yeah. What about everyone
myself.
standing
Oh,
here?
hold on,
Like
let me see.
all
Fraps-style.
by
It's cool
myself.
if you're in
What's this?
Danza's
You're disconnected
perspective.
from the
Guys,
town.
can we like
Super cool redstone contraption.
Uh-oh.
Can we like all stay in the same TSB? That'd be great.
Oh.
Why did Blood change his skin? I don't
What happened, Harlan?
I think it's like a lead character or something.
Yeah, it's
attempts to
okay
share.
now.
Are you gonna do a countdown again, right?
I will do a countdown, but if anyone has some issues, I will wait.
Can you do it in letters and not numbers?
What?
Countdown. Like breaking out the words.
CBA.
Go.
Go.
Okay, I assume we can start.
Go.
Three, two, one. Hello, and welcome yet again to another season of Freeze Country World. This is season number 4, and this time we're playing Free For All with Potential Heart, so hooray.
Yay.
Hooray.
Okay.
Thank you very much, Burning, for building the spawn. We have some players from the previous seasons, we have 3 newcomers. Oh, I should be in creative right now, right?
That would help.
Yep. First newcomer, Tyler. Hello.
Hey, Tyler.
Where are you? Kaded, hello.
Hello.
And Anna, yay!
Hi.
Woo!
Yay!
Yeah. Yeah. Build.
Guys, we have a bit more enthusiasm!
Yes!
Whoa!
Oh, what?
Well, there's enthusiasm for you.
No.
Don't.
Oh.
Hey, Pip.
That's dang.
Yep. I'd like to thank Odyssey for making the timer plugin. And did I miss anything?
Did you say what we're playing?
I miss
oh,
Baby
yeah,
and T.
How long
Baby
is the game?
Oh yeah, the game is 2 hours long. Another is off. Golden heads are unable to heal for hearts.
Is the game mode?
It's 2000 by 2000. Thank you, Bernie. You're very useful today.
I don't think you said the game mode.
No,
I'm stupid.
I did.
Okay, I'm stupid then.
Who
okay.
Is
can I have three?
Not
this?
You.
Oh.
So, without further ado, good luck, have fun.
Yay.
Oh, I'm
ah, yay!
Yay.
The season is called Risk of Gain.
Oh, great.
First of
Gain.
Whoa!
Risk of depletion.
Whoa.
That was the worst intro ever.
risk of depletion. Alright.
Walski, come back to Germany so you can help me with the intro because my intros are the worst ever.
Me and Pip were stuck in Prince's head.
Yeah, we were stuck in Prince's head the whole time.
Okay, should actually should we redo the intro?
Yeah. Alright, well, I'll see you guys.
Yeah, I'm going to leave TeamSpeak, so
yeah.
See you guys.
Good luck.
User disconnected out of your channel.
Oh dear, we are all alone. Birch Forest, okay. I wouldn't have guessed. Silence. So, we've got a shitload of silence right now. Isn't the sun beautiful today? Dear son, I am not ready for the responsibility of solo commentary. Despite all my practice, this is going to be a dud. It's going to be horrible. A disaster. Oh dear. Please be kind to me. Ooh, nice. I hear a chicken. Thank you, sunny god of sunniness. Almost 600 blocks away from spawn. Could be worse. What the? Okay. Oh, glorious sun. I like you so much. Please be kind to me today. Oh dear, here's the start. Ow, that hurt. These are the players, etc, etc, let's go. I hope, maybe. Oh, the sun has disappeared, this doesn't bode well. Woo, go! 1 and 0. So, welcome to Risk and Reward, season number 4. This is going to be the season where I am an idiot, because I decided to play an FFA season. We already know how this is going to end, but I'm going to humor everyone and hopefully not die in the first or second day. Well, so what do they mean, positive attitude? Isn't that positive? Not dying in the first day. That's what I thought. I kept hearing a chicken when I was here originally. Well, at least they've got some pigs here. But I want to find the chicken that I heard. Maybe the butcher got it? I don't know. Right, don't abuse Optifine, I know. Shh. I've got enough food for now. Let's move on. Would be nice if I found some leather or some sugarcane, but this clearly is not the right biome to be in. Oh yes, leather. Glorious start is glorious. Also, I could have sworn I just heard a chicken somewhere. Never mind, wrong animal. Going to get a little bit of this stuff. Oh crap. Come on, give me the stone. Eight of this stuff is good. One. Two. Let's eat this stuff raw. Let's get basic wood. Hopefully we'll be able to find a little bit of sugarcane later on. So, what am I going to talk about? As some people might notice by the time this starts airing, I've been posting a lot of FTL to my channel. They are fucking long episodes, but it's kind of the nature of the game. I started it because, one, the advanced edition for FTL is out, which brings a lot of new fun stuff to the table. But on the other hand, there's also something else that I am quite fond of, which is the ability to practice solo commentary. So, at the point of recording this, it's the 26th of April. I have put up my third episode on public. However, I also have a backlog of like 14 more episodes. So, hopefully the 17th episode will be out by the time this video comes out for all of you to see. Hello, awkward commentary. There we go. And I think I should have enough of this stuff. Let's start whacking leaves. I guess I get another one of these. Whoops. Come on, give me more apples already. Well done, Zero. No apples yet. Oh, I already broke the other one. Crap. In that case, let's make a stone sword. I'm going to pinch these few leaves still. If there's no apple, well, screw it. Let's keep exploring, I guess. Early damage kills the Vita. Oh, chicken, finally. Ah, really? One chicken didn't drop shit. Yay, we got our requisite, one feather. Oh, I hear another chicken somewhere. That's another sheep. I keep hearing chickens, but I don't see them. Let's move over here. 4 arrows isn't a good situation to be in, but... I keep hearing chickens. I wanna kill them, damn it. I swear there's somewhere. Okay, how do I keep missing you, you stupid feathered bird brain? Holy crap. So, at this point. Holy! I was about to say I've got a bunch of topics I want to talk about during this awesome season, seeing how I'm supposed to keep myself entertained here, and by proxy you guys. No, let's not go there. Let's go here. I'm not having the best of starts. 3 sugarcane is all I ask for, damn it. Oh, it's getting night time, even worse.
No.
I am going to keep exploring till I find sugarcane, I think.
No.
No. Oh, there's a village out there. Ah, sugarcane, finally. We found our life's blood. Let's go and get it and dig down. Or should I go look for a quick spider? I don't know. Oh, nope. I'm going to take damage this way, I just know it. Yes, let's not go down here. I don't know, almost out of food. I want to get a little bit lower. I'm giving up on the concept of finding a cave, it's too dangerous out there. Let's get iron instead. So, as I was saying before those creepers and skeletons rudely awoke me, I intend to talk about a number of subjects. And none of those subjects are particularly interesting, but you'll have to bear with me. For one, my commentary is going to be furry crap. Really, really crap. Is this too existential? Probably. I'd like to get some coal over here so I can light stuff up and you guys can see what I'm doing. I think I picked a bad place to dig down again. Oh no, I hear water. That's good. Let's make this thing. Put down this stuff. You go in here. All these particles, they're scaring me. I keep thinking of the names. This PvP isn't on yet, so should be safe-ish. Water, nice. Just in case. Some people are having connection issues, it seems. Okay, this area seems safe enough. Let's get the iron and get out of here. Get it cooking. Before we get jump! Holy crap. Need more coal anyway, so let's get that too. Need about 5 coal, I think. 5 more, I mean. We've got food to cook and a lot of other stuff as well. The last time I played an FFA, I died in the first 5 minutes. That's how great I'm at this game mode. Yeah, you go here. You go here. What did a snapshot do to him? I wonder. Okay, where's my way out? I know I got down here somehow. Over here. Let's quickly make a little bit of armor before I get myself killed. Wait, let's wait for pants. Okay, pants it is. Also, let's make one of these. Once this one finishes cooking, I'm out of here. Coal. Need to get lower soon for diamonds. Ah. That sucks for him. On the topic of internet, I recently got some very nice internet. I switched to fiber since last season, I think. And it is absolutely awesome. 35 up, 35 down. It should actually be 50 already, because they put up they implemented an increase around the board for all the customers. But it doesn't seem to have triggered for me yet, so I'm just waiting for that to happen still. Let's go for a helmet. I'll go the other way in a minute. Wait, before I go, let's get food out of here. Thank you. Chicken, not the best food source, but I want it out of my inventory, so it's fine enough. At least I finally got a cave. Ooh, gold. Nice. Sadly, I don't have any apples, which sucks. Keep pressing the... That's why. Let's put this here. Is it noticeable that I haven't played UHC for like a week or so? All due to FTL and my solo commentary preparation binge. I'll have to go back here in a minute. Do I have much iron? Nope. Oh, this place doesn't look safe. What happened to Dance? Where is he? Oh, 60. I would laugh, but I know something bad is going to happen to me. And I don't have any apples, which sucks the most. So all I can do right now is talk like a good little longa. Which is what I intend on doing. I've got this, let's get one iron from here, and let's get a chest plate. And now let's go for the gold, and then we'll head in the other direction. I think I have only got one feather or two. I forgot already. Only two gold. This is not the cave I was hoping for. What are they talking about temples? Ah, man. Not sure why I'm going for this. I like coal. And I need my iron to smelt anyway. Four. Oh great, I still needed pants or shoes, so this is good. Full iron, here we go. All that remains now is to get this gold and we'll head in the other direction. Let's move on. Oh, nothing? Oh, that sucks. I know I hear lava somewhere around here, so... Hearing lava and finding it, however, are two entirely different things. Okay, we found ourselves a nice little spot. Let's do a quick name check. Don't see anything yet. But people usually see me before I see them, so this doesn't mean shit. Anything else I don't need? Nope. I could flint this in a bit. Let's also get a lava bucket, just to be prepared. Oh. Ah, fuck it, leave this thing. Please find diamonds, please find diamonds. Please not walk into lava, that would also be nice. Oh yes, gold. Of course it's only one. The bane of my existence. Switching back to my stone pick, but meh. Okay, I see. Not much useful stuff here so far. Aha! We found a cave. Let's get more iron, we need the sword. Where's my stuff? Over here. This one is going to get 2 sticks. And you're going to get 1 coal. Always dig out the redstone at diamond level. Probably not going to get me anything, because this is Ruskin reward. Here. Let's make a couple more torches. Let's make a sword. Stone tools be gone. By the way, if it hasn't been heard yet, my chair is very fucking squeaky. Squeaky, squeaky, squeaky. Nope, I haven't missed the mark yet. Good. It feels like there should have been a mark already, to be honest. But back to my chair. My chair is very fucking squeaky. The end. At least I'm finding iron. I need to go find more cave. If I'd known I'd come back here, I wouldn't have blocked it off. Like the genius I am. Oh my god, everyone is doing so well. Let's hope there's a cave over here. I know, usually you only branch at 40 or so. Just hadn't noticed how deep I was when I was starting to staircase earlier. Too busy commentating and shit. At least I'm hearing lava in this neighborhood. I'm not sure why I still care about iron, but I do. Hey, lava! Oh, nope. Oh, even worse. What's with all the stupid... Not a pick time. Maybe I should move on. But there is useful stuff up here. What the fuck is with this cave? Holy crap. You know what? It's easier to just go back where I came from. I forgot how I went up. I'm going to go to the surface, find another cave, because this place sucks. As long as I don't die first, which I probably will. Don't have string either, so maybe I'll find the spider. Pay attention to names. Try to find spiders or other useful stuff. Is this a useful cave? Looks useful. At least it goes down. Kind of. Doesn't go down enough, fuck it. Need food on my bar. Also, I'm well aware this is a crappy place to put food, but hey. Ooh. Someone is here. Let's go hunting. Let's see, do we see any names? Because if we see any... Do I see anything? I'm feeling so out of my element. Hunting is not something I usually do. Just natural cobble. Let's get the iron, I guess. It's probably not right to say this in a recorded round, but I wouldn't mind dying quickly. FFA just isn't my thing. I guess it's like... FFA for me is like mole is to burning. And burning hates mole with a passion, from what I understand. This is why I usually don't play FFA. Oh, you're coming here, my friend. I know I saw a staircase at one point. Oh, there's light there. Oh, put it down anyway. Oh, player. Let's pip there. Okay. Pipter is at 145. To be really careful here. Did you see me? Well, GG. Went hunting and I failed. Wasn't suspected. Have a nice time all. See you guys next time.